What if we lived in a world where nobody served? No one gave of their time and talents? Their gifts lay dormant on a shelf. What would the kingdom of God look like? Praise God, there are those who do serve. They do give their time and talents. They do uplift the kingdom. But there is still room for you. We need your gifts. I serve. Will you?